to Jerusalem. The time had come to sacrifice again. And my two small sons, they walked beside me down the road. The reason that they came was to watch the Lamb. And they said, "Daddy, Daddy, well, what will we see there? There's so much that we don't understand." And so I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. So many in Jerusalem today. And we must be sure this little land doesn't run away. And I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. Then I said, "Dear children, what? When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers there, no joyful worship song. And I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. Then I heard a crowd cry out, 'Let's crucify him.'" Even now they come. The first one cried for mercy. The people gave him none. The second one was violent, and he was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, "There's Jesus." And I scarce believe my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the thorns on his brow. Running down the cross and falling. As he struggled, and I watched him when he fell. The cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. And in that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, "Yo! Carry his cross!" At first, I tried to resist him, but his hand reached for his soul. And so I knelt and I took the cross. Put it on my shoulder, and we started down the street. the blood that he'd been shedding was running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha, and they drove nails deep in his feet and hands. And on the cross I heard him pray, Father, forgive them. Never have I seen such love in any other eye. Into thy hands I commit my spirit. He prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years, lost all sense of time. Then I felt these little hands holding on to mine. My children stood there weeping, and I heard the oldest say, Father, please forgive us. The lamb ran away. Daddy, Daddy, what have we seen here? There's so much that we don't understand. So I took them in my arms. We turned and faced the cross. And I said, dear children, watch the cross.